Today on MTG Unpacked, it's time for a double dose of chaos. That's right, we're cracking open two chaos mystery boxes. These are my vision for how a chaos mystery box should be. And today's patrons, we have Red Hood and Benjamin Sullivan. All right, so let's roll 1 through 6. So number one here for Red Hood, and then 1 through 5. We've got number 6, that's not going to cut it. Number 2 here for Benjamin. And we will consume the rest in future openings. And the theme this month is apocalypse. So if you've got any guesses for the foils in here, leave them in the comments below. Alright, so let's see what we get here for Red Hood. Hopefully some tasty stuff. We have Modern Horizons 2. Rivals of Ixalan, Dominaria United, and there it is. We'll take a look at that in a second. Lost Caverns, Carl of Mana, and Kamigawa. Okay, so nice selection of packs here. Let's take a look at your foil. So we have the Borderless Art for Toxic Deluge. Nice. So what is that? Double Masters. I think that's, yeah, the original one. So very cool, very apocalyptic, I might say. All right, so let's get into the packs here. And the patrons get the rares, mythics, foils, and anything over a buck, along with the art cards and anything from the list. And we do all of that to save the patrons on shipping costs, starting off with Echo of Death's Wail for the art card. Whoop, we're glued to a dismal backwater. An awesome planes, let's chuck that in as well. Jukai Trainee, Ambitious Assault, Crackling Emergence, Harmonious Emergence, Narika Yamazaki the Poet, I'll chuck in the legendaries as well. Heiko Yamazaki the General, another legendary, Reinforce Ronin, The Modern Age, this one flips into Vector Glider, and the rare is the Reality Chip. All right, and a foil, Kami of Industry, and from the list we have Vow of Lightning from Commander Legends. Okay, on to some Carl of Mana. I know, I can hear you screaming that this is your favorite set of all time. I know, hard to believe. We have a Fanatical Strength for the art card, followed by an island, Red Herring, that's a clue fish, I like that, and a Hunted Bone Brute. Okay, so there's the rare, Elegant Parlor, not too shabby, and a Knife, Lightning Helix, Coerced to Kill, Thinking Cap, Reasonable Doubt, Vengeful Creeper, Gearbane Orangutan, Gravestone Strider, and Auspicious Arrival. I'll chuck in the magnifying glass artworks as well. Extract a Confession, and that is it. All right, so yeah, we did things back to front. Should have done a card trick, I guess. All right, Lost Caverns. Let's go. Let's find the Cavern of Souls today. Oh, this one would be pretty good as well. Something Aklazots. What is it again? We have Bloodletter of Aklazots, that's the one. And we have a Hidden Cataract, followed by Attentive Sunscribe, Sunshot Militia, Malamet Veteran, Malamet Scythe, Gold Fury Strider, Zoetic Glyph, and Akawali the Seething Tower. So there's a legendary. Synapse Necromage, Zoyora Lava Tongue, a legendary Goblin Warlock, love it. And Abuelo Ancestral Echo for the rare. And a Golem along with a foil, Pantlaza Sun Favored Mythic. Okay, let's whack that in a sleeve. So not too shabby. Okay, on to some Dominaria United. So surely this one will have the Sheldred in it. I keep digging through packs from this one box and have not found it yet. We've got Rona's Vortex. So you do get a signed art card. Very cool. Followed by an island. Scout the Wilderness. Captain's Call. Keldon Strike Team. Molten Monstrosity. Founding the Third Path. That's still decent. I'll chuck it in. Mossbeard Ancient. Frostfist Strider. And Aaron Benalia's Ruin. Along with Tura Kenrad Sky Knight. And Golden Argosy for the rare. Foil Territorial Marrow. And from the list, Wall of Denial. Awesome. All right, on to some Rivals of Ixalan. Let's see, what's that guy called again? I forget his name, Planeswalker. It'll come to me at some point. We have Brazen Freebooter, Sun Sentinel, Miscloaked Herald, Guiltgrove Stalker, Voracious Vampire, Gleaming Barrier, Strider Harness, Jungleborn Pioneer, Gruesome Fate, Deadeye Rig Hauler, and Uncommon's Blazing Hope, Arterial Flow, Thrashing Brontodon, and, okay, double-sided card, it's a Golden Guardian. Okay, so flipping it around, you get Goldforge Garrison, and an Emblem of Whatley. Let's chuck that in as well. Those emblems are sometimes tough to find. Okay, Modern Horizons 2. And that's me where we don't get the monkey. We're just like, no! Okay, Piercing Rays. And does anyone know the movie that this playmat scene is based on? Let me know in the comments. I know what it is, but yeah, I'm going to see if you do. Okay, so next we have a Plains, Battle Plan, Mine Collapse, Lightning Spear, Mount Velis Manticore, Silver Bluff Bridge, Storm God's Oracle, Foundation Breaker for the Uncommons, and Dress Down for the Rare. We've got a Quirion Ranger, along with Timeless Witness. Let's chuck that in as well. Foil Dray Keeper, and nothing from the list there. Okay, so the best pull, that's going to be tough. Probably this dinosaur, right? So enjoy the pulls there, Red Hood. Thank you for being a patron. And zooming over here to Benjamin Sullivan. Thank you for being a patron. Again, guesses below for the apocalyptic card in here. So think grim scenes, that sort of thing. We've got Modern Horizons 2, Core 2021, Baldur's Gate. Okay, not so grim. We'll take a look at that in a second. Wilds of Eldraine, Murders at Kalamana, and Zendikar Rising. Okay, so we'll take a look at your awesome angel here. So we have Admonition Angel. It's a mythic. So this is one of these secret lair cards. I just like twirling it around, looking at the reflections. That is awesome. Okay, so let's move on. We'll swap our patrons here while I remember. Next up, we have Zendikar Rising. Let's see what we can get out of this one. So an awesome, is that a swamp? I'm going to say it is indeed. And we have a Full Art Mountain. I'll chuck those in as well. Zulaport Duelist, Cascade Seer, Fisher Wizard, a Goblin Wizard, Expedition Diviner, Merfolk Falconer, Demon's Disciple, Songmad Treachery with Songmad Ruins on the other side. I guess they kept singing and their civilization collapsed. Inordinate Rage, Acquisitions Expert, and Crawling Barons for the rare. Foil Tajuru Blightblade, and popular magic formats. So what is your favorite magic format? I bet 95% of the audience will say Commander, but if it isn't, that would really shock me. Maybe you play like what is that old school format, like 93, 94 or something? That would be pretty shocking. Okay, we've got Benthic Criminologist, Red Herring, Loxodon Eavesdropper, Reasonable Doubt, Person of Interest, Novice Inspector, Gravestone Strider, Repeat Offender, and the art card here is Illicit Masquerade. So that is some awesome artwork. I like all the different masks they have there. And a Swamp Foil V2 Ghazi Inspector. And a Barbed Servitor for the rare. Along with Agency Outfitter, Detective Satchel, and Living Conundrum. Okay, so no Crime Novelist in that one. That's the goblin that's worth about a buck these days. On to some Wilds of Eldraino. So it's all about the enchanting tales, isn't it? So, and this actually looks like something you'd see out of that set Bloomburrow coming up later this year. So all the little animals doing battle. We have Elevier of the Wild Court along with a plane. So let's check that in. Feed the Cauldron, Scream Puff, Minstrosity, Candy Grapple. We've got a food-flavored pack here. Hamlet Glutton. Holy moly, it is. Graceful Takedown, Shrouded Shepherd, and Woodland Acolyte, along with Expel the Interlopers for the rare, along with Raid Bombardment. So there's our enchanting tale. Foil Commune with Nature. And food token. Yep, it had to be food, didn't it? On to some Baldur's Gate. So this set, when it came out, when was that? A couple of years back. People hated it. The box prices crashed. Now look at it. Everything's recovered. People are actually enjoying it. Probably the timing really hurt it. If it came out along the time of the Baldur's Gate game, it might have done much better. This is Owlbear Shepherd. We have a Forest, along with Mahari Emporium Master, Bael's Invoker, Sylvanus's Invoker, Roving Harper, Stirring Bard, Insufferable Balladeer, Renari Merchant of Marvels as a Legendary, Skullport Merchant, Mahari Emporium Master, okay, he's back again, and the rare is Mazzy, True Sword Paladin, a Halfling Knight, Hardy Outlander, a Legendary Enchantment, Foilech, Skanos Dragonheart, and Caves of Chaos Adventurer for the rare, Foil Master Chef, and nothing from the list in that one. Okay, on to some Core 2021. Let's get a Lily Planeswalker today. It has been ages. All right. So we have a Walking Corpse, along with Sky Scanner, Read the Tides, Warded Battlements, Silent Dart, Garrick's Gorehorn, Bone Pit Brute, Rousing Reed, Portcullis Vine, and a Soldier, Blossoming Sands, and, ooh, nice, Azusa, Lost But Seeking. That is actually not a shabby pull, and Riddle Form, along with Sanctum of Shattered Heights as a Legendary, Lawscale Coaddle, and Colossal Dreadmore. How many times has that thing been reprinted now? Too many, if you ask me. On to some Modern Horizons 2. Final pack, Magic, let's go. We have Lucid Dreams. Yes, a very dreamlike environment. And a Swamp, Lightning Spear, Mount Velis Manticore, Silver Bluff Bridge, Storm God's Oracle, Gouged Zealot, Spreading Insurrection for the Uncommons, Captain Ripley Vance, a Legendary, and the rare is Brayer's Apprentice. Anything else? Nope. Bone Shredder, Marble Gargoyle, Foil Arcbound Mouser, and from the list, this is fun, Fodder Cannon. Looks like we've got some goblins here. So this is out of Urza's block. So that is awesome. All right, cool to see the old school artwork. So I'm calling that the best pull of the video. All right, so enjoy the pulls there, Benjamin. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy out there. Thanks for watching and have a great day.